We are at 3644 Copper Cactus Drive, Las Vegas. It's about a BC neighborhood. Home is actually a 4-bedroom, 2-bath, double car garage. Upon my initial walkthrough, I saw nothing but carpet and paint issues. As you can see, carpet replacement. I don't know if a cleaning is going to do it. And some spots need to be painted. It's a little rough. It's a little rough, but carpet and paint look brand new. Hang your ceiling fan up there. Need some cabinetries replaced here. Some refrigerator. It's got a nice yard. Not too bad for a house this age. Again, just some minor paint, carpeting. Let's look at this master bedroom first. It's very interesting what they did to the bathroom. It's some kind of bathroom out of a, I don't know. Did a pretty decent job on it. I don't know if it matches the rest of the house, but it looks nice. You got the backsplash on it. So this is actually a finished product. You've got one of these sliding doors on here like this to enter into it, whatever. Master bedroom, walk-in closet, cathedral ceilings, pot shelf, carpet and paint. Secondary room here could be used as a bedroom or a small office. Again, carpet, paint. As we walk down the hallway, storage area. Community restroom for everyone. Everything looks good in here. Third bedroom. Again, office, bedroom, whatever you want to make of it. This room, maybe some kids or something. This is definitely needs paint. Kool-Aid stains or whatever it is. Taffy on the ground. Yeah, so you'll definitely need carpet and paint in here. Everything looks good. Other than that, looks like every room has got a cathedral ceiling to it and a pot shelf. Going out into the garage, a nice large washer and dryer. Nice large garage. I don't see a washer and dryer in here, but the hot water heater is in place. It looks like an old purification system for water. I don't think it's any good. They left some shelving in here. Automatic garage door. Cool little rose tint things on the glass. So there you have it. Take it or leave it. This is 3644 Copper Cactus. 3644 Copper Cactus.